We are ready to head out to Kalinga.
So here's the cars that we are going to shift sectors with. The Hellcat, the Camaro, the Dually. We have the Xterra, and then where's Billy's truck? Billy was just here.
I'm starving. I'm hungry. We haven't eaten dinner, but we loaded up the cars, so we're ready to go. It's freezing outside. It's like 40 something degrees.
We gonna get some fuel. My fuel light just turned on. Wide load.
I've been up all night, no sleep, 'cause I feel.
It's about 5:30 in the morning. We're gonna head out to the airstrip. We're almost there. I'm so excited because we'll see so many cars. I just want to show you guys the sunrise. Look how beautiful that looks. Good morning, shift sectors. Oh, look at those helicopters. Can we be in it?
So we're offloading the cars. We got our spot. And it's almost time for other cars to come in. It's almost 7. There's Billy's truck. There's the booth. Chairs. More chairs. Cars are rolling in. Looking good.
Yeah.
lunchtime. It's like 2 o'clock. I've been over here at the start line taking pictures and videos. But Johnny just called me and told me that I would have to ride with him in the Camaro. So I'm super nervous. So we'll see how that goes. I'm really scared. I think that's Johnny coming up. I'm not sure.
Take off your yellow thing.
Oh, yeah.
Right now I convinced Sam to drive the Camaro. First time drag racing in general. It's gonna be pretty fun.
I'm really nervous.
So she just got challenged to race. So just roll through this and then stop at the stop sign. Slowly, slowly. And then stop at the stop sign. So all the way up. Yep. Roll up your windows. Make sure you put it in first. First time.
Nothing?
Yeah, dude, he's getting smoked.
Johnny, J-O-H-N-N-Y?
Yep.
Gotcha. Top or bottom?
And I guess it's top.
Okay. Y'all enjoying the vid so far?
Oh, yeah.
It's great.
J-O-H-N-N-Y.
Hi, Billy and Will. Will went.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Okay.
So, Johnny was gonna run it, and then pretty much, like, the slave cylinder on the Camaro went out, so I guess that's the end of the weekend for running cars. So there goes the Camaro going down.
So right now we're heading back to the hotel. We're probably gonna just head home tonight because the Camaro is down and not an easy fix. We have to drop the transmission and the slave cylinder is inside. If that is the problem, we're gonna go to a hotel, probably pack up our stuff, get some dinner, and go home to our kids, see our kids.